What's up, guys? Hawk Destiny here, and we are back again with Oxygen Not Included at the Prosperous Moon Base. Last time around, we established all our grounds for the buildings. What we need now is what we're gonna need to start is for them to finish at least one compartment, so that way we can put an outhouse for them. I have to prioritize this for right now and just put a temporary one so that they don't leave contaminated water all over the place. There's no accidents happening. And we're also gonna need beds. It's not too high on the priority list, but it is something. We have to prioritize this outhouse also. And we're gonna have to start working on food and electricity. So that is our plan for today. What else can we do? We got them set to dig out all this. Just gonna keep working at it. Dig up this new wood and have a few to plant. This up a little bit. Need those oxalites. We need some oxygen. We're gonna have to work on getting some kind of oxygen supply. Need to put this outhouse sooner than later. Alright, so working on that. Actually, doing that. Come on, guys. You guys need to work on that outhouse. Mealwood seeds, we're gonna have to collect those, but we need storage containers. I know you guys need a bathroom, you guys need to hurry up and build it. I know you have more than enough material to do that. Why aren't you doing it? It is high priority, you guys need to work on that outhouse. Come on, guys, I don't want you to have accidents anywhere. Thank you, they're building it. That is great. If you guys could stop messing with other things, you guys could get that done. You guys can have somewhere to use the restroom at. Okay, thank you. You guys are working on it. That is what I was trying to avoid. Having accidents everywhere. Now we have to clean all this up. And that's why you need to get to finish the outhouse instead of doing anything else. Now you guys got to clean up all this contaminated water. I know, it's gross. And apparently it's freezing you guys down. But, you gotta carry on, guys. So how do you guys like the series so far? Do you guys enjoy the game? Let me know what you think of it. We have polluted oxygen. I love how the seeds look more like actual seeds now instead of just random things on the ground. You can tell what things are. Why are you still with that? That's what it's not what I was trying to do. Still need to dig this up. Where's the rest of our duplicates? Okay, they're cleaning up the top section. Hopefully they don't just fall through. So how you guys liking the series? Are you guys a fan of this? You guys have any other games you think I should play? Let me know in the comments below. Leave your suggestions. I will try to get those games included into my upcoming playlist. Here we go. Jumping sand. Got to clean up afterwards. And little fall animations are hilarious. So And they're getting cold, so that's part of the neat update, guys. If you guys haven't heard, they added the temperature thermal upgrades. So now you actually will have to watch your duplicates' temperatures, make sure they're not too hot, not too cold, because that will start affecting them very... That will start affecting them. Get this slime sand cleared up too, because they're not supposed to keep falling down. Please don't be stupid and don't be out with your standing on. Thank you. So these duplicates, man, I swear, it's like they have no common sense whatsoever. But, what can you do? You gotta live with what you got. Oh, I should put a base down here. Tile base. I might make this their bedrooms down here. As soon as I get this out, I'll start putting beds in here. That way we have somewhere to sleep. Put the airlocks on either side of this. Close it off with tile. I might put some gas permeable tiles depending on what I'm using it for. But for now, once they have this here dug out, I'll probably use that as a research center. Okay, so here's some bottom, so I can put an airlock there. Probably could use this section as a research center. Put an airlock on this side. And I'll leave it open at the top because I don't know how big I'm gonna need it for now. You have to build a farming center. Put some supercomputer. Put a supercomputer up here also. And then run some power through here. Raw metal resources. Where can I get some raw metals at? It's over here. Obsidian, raw minerals, granite, raw minerals, raw minerals, available soil. Are you serious? We have no raw metals close by? Copper ore. We have small pockets of copper ore, so we're gonna have to conserve what we can find and take what we can get. So we're gonna have to use this sparingly, guys. Get to dig up heat into this. Prioritize those. We got to hit priority. Prioritize this and then we got this copper ore, and real wood, and then prioritize that also. But for now, we're going to have to use these raw materials sparingly, because until I always forget to hit the priority button, because until we can actually find some more base materials, we're going to have to do recycling them. We'll work with what we have for now. Let's get this dug out. This will block it. I think this will block them was the new part of the new update. I'm not 100% sure on that. But we've got a new duplicate incoming. We have Tinkleturs, Early Bird, and Flatulent. This bed is a mouth breather. I think we'll go with Gossman. He seems like the best choice out of three. Welcome Bossman to help get this raw metal out. But guys, that is gonna be all for me today. So if you do like the series, please let me know. Drop a comment, leave a like, and as always, I hope to see you guys in the next one.